morning, Royals, and welcome to the RHS News. I'm Melissa Ortiz.
And I'm Jack Masterson.
Sophomores, remember to sign up for the college field trip.
The sign-up form was emailed to you, and there are paper sign-ups in the guidance office as well.
Looking for a job? Today is the last day to sign up for interview day, which is happening tomorrow. You can sign up during all three lunches.
Seniors, please vote for staff speaker for graduation. The link is on the senior Schoology page. Voting closes this Friday.
Well, that's it for announcements, so let's take a look at this week's featured segments.
Every day, approximately 105 Americans die by suicide.
H.U.S.H. is a club here at RHS that promotes suicide awareness. We are doing an event today at lunch where you can send a lifesaver to someone who has impacted your life to show your thanks.
We wanted to show you this video so that you can see the death by suicide and how it affects people negatively in many ways. Also, that suicide can be prevented.
What if we are here for a reason? What if we are a part of something truly divine? Imagine 91 billion light years traveled like that.
Sweet dreams are made of this.
Your father has accomplished something extraordinary, also dangerous. He's trapped by a darkness that's actively spreading. throughout the universe. And the only one who can stop it is you. Be a warrior.
I'll try.
You're going to be tested every step of the way. Trust nothing.
Darling, time for dinner.
Are you lost?
The only thing faster than light is the darkness.
When Primetime gets out, you have the option to walk out. Walk out for no more. Walk out to the front of the rock for 17 minutes of a peaceful time to remember the 17 kids that died in the Florida shooting. No more.
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 Thanks for watching.
And as always, have a great time
in Primetime.